temperature factors and that kind of thing.
Yeah, because their temperatures, I mean, their DO levels were based on trout streams, not our systems down south. Obviously, they have rocks, they have the elevation, so they have a lot more, you know, flow, which allows more oxygen, things like that. We don't have that down here. So that's why these levels are a little bit different. That's why our average down